Change these settings to get no recoil in Warzone 2. Now, the first setting you're going to want to change is your FOV. I recommend playing at 120. Basically, the higher your FOV, the less visual recoil you will have. So why not max it out at 120? Next up, you're going to want to change your ADS field of view to affected. This also helps lower your recoil. And last but not least, first person camera movement should be set at 50%. Now your recoil should look something like this.